I We are the Skatch Anderssen Orchestra. And that was a tune called Way Out Basie, and it featured on the piano Mr. Joe Scoach. On the alto saxophone, Mr. Rich Robo. Back on the trumpet, Mr. Garrett Folger. And we got a few of them back there tonight, but the first guy leading off playing covering that lead trumpet high stuff back there, give it up for Mr. Dennis Reynolds. We're going to do a tune right now that was recorded by the Kenny Clark and Francie Boland Big Band. This is called Lullaby of the Leaves. Thank you. down the key on the trumpet. Yeah. All right. So the next tune we're going to do is a tune that was written by a gentleman over in England. He is 18 years old. He lives in Stanford, England. And I happened to speak with him. Actually, I believe his mom was asking him if somebody would be interested in playing a chart of his and recording it. And I said, sure, send it on over. So we did a few weeks ago, and then somehow or another, YouTube removed the video. There is history. There is a mystery. It got lost in the translation or something. So he happened to contact me and say, hey, I was looking for that video because we're actually going to use that as an example video for my band class and for a bunch of other things. So if you can find it, let me know. Well, here it is. We're just going to do it again for him. So this is a tune called Sunrise Swimming. It's going to feature Steve Zombori. And somebody else said, no, I think it's just Steve. But this is written by a gentleman named Daniel Coven over in Stanford, England. Here is Sunrise Swimming. Thank you. sort of slow things down a little bit right now. If I didn't mention, I think I did, but in case I didn't, we are the Skatch Anderssen Orchestra. We are here every Monday night at Brothers Lounge in Cleveland, Ohio. We are on Facebook at Skatch Anderssen Orchestra, and we are on Twitter at SAO Jazz. You can also look at our website, which is saorchestra.com. So we're going to slow things down, like I was saying, and feature Mr. Tom first, up there at the front on your left, on your right. And this was a tune that was arranged by the great Bill Holman, who has written for many, many folks, wrote a lot for the Tonight Show Band back in the Carson days, has his own big band, wrote for Terry Gibbs. And this one is from Stan Kenton's band when he was in it. And this is his arrangement of the great standard Yesterdays by Jerome Kern. Here it is, Tom first and Yesterdays. Thank you. Son of a... Come on up, Kyle. Please welcome to the stage. So we're going to do a tune that was recorded by Julie London. And this is her take on Love for Sale.
Skatch Anderssen Orchestra.
So we're going to do a tune that was arranged by the great Duke Ellington, also for Ella Fitzgerald. And this is Juan Tizol's Caravan, and the gentleman who gets the Patience Award for sitting up here with us, putting up, sitting here in the first half. Give it up for Mr. Daniel. Mr. Daniel Taylor from Congress. He is in town playing for the show Aladdin. Down the playhouse with Scott McKee and another gentleman who's going to come up and join us shortly. But here is Caravan, and featuring, of course, Miss Kanye. Scott Allen. We'll bring her back in the second set for a couple more tunes with us. Try and come up for this one, Paul. Please welcome the gentleman who was here with us last week, also in the pit for a minute. Our goal is to get everybody in the pit to come up and play. Give it up for Mr. Paul Barron. And we're going to do a tune right now that was arranged by Oberlin College graduate, Mr. Michael Phillips Mossman, great trumpet player who's up in New York. And this is his take on A Night in Tunisia. And he wrote this for Mario Bauza's band. And it's going to feature... going to have a little bit of Jimmy Redman on this, and Rich Rolo, somebody back there in the drum position. Who's playing on this back there? Tommy Lehman. So this is A Night in Tunisia. Swap out trumpet players. Got too many trumpet players up there. Always have too many. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's a night to be here. So, as previously mentioned, these guys are coming from getting a break on, you know, a night off from playing the show Aladdin. So, of course, me and my infinite wisdom decided to pull out a tune from the show Aladdin. And this is actually recorded by lead trumpeter Wayne Bergeron. And this is Friend Like Me, and it's going to feature Paul Barron back there on the lead trumpet, as well as Tom First. And see what we can do with this one. This is A Friend Like Me. Thank you. me, who needs enemies? All right. I think I need a moment after that one. Give it up for the band on that one. Stay in the Latin vein for a little while longer. Keep Danny busy here. And this is a tune that was written by a great composer and arranger for many of the Latin salsa groups in New York. His name is Ray Santos. And this is a great tune of his called Cooking the Mambo. And we're going to feature, what will we feature on this? You playing on this, Tommy? Tommy Lehman. A little bit of Nolan Plunkett on trombone, and maybe we'll get a little bit of Joey on this one too. So this is, here we go, this is a tune called Cooking the Mambo. Thank you. Fabrizio Parker and Giacomo Sorius. And we're going to feature Danny Taylor.
Woo!
And somebody else.
Woo!
And this is called The Chicken. So once again, for those of you out there that are watching us on the live stream, thank you very much for you scoring at home. In case I don't think I got everybody, so I'll go through everybody real quick. You have Tom First on the far left on tenor. Next to him, you have a little bit of Mrs. Larry Rolo. Right there in the middle, Steve's on 40. Next to him, Ted Terhune and the man we call The Shoes. Chuck McHenry on the tone saxophone. Back here in the trumpet section, we got all those guys. But just in case, we got Tommy Lehman here, co-leader of the Skatch Anderssen Orchestra, Scott McKee, and Mr. Dennis Bradley. Yeah. Over here in the rhythm section, we have Joe Scoach on piano. Oh, you don't even look like Scott. Man, wait a minute. And sitting in with us tonight, too, again, we got Mr. Paul Barron on trumpet. Back there on the bass, Mr. Ed Stevens on loan ring one. And of course, back on the drums, Mr. Darren Allen. And of course, right here in the middle of the band, you have Nolan Plunkett, Jimmy Redman. Right next to me, sitting with us this evening, Mr. Will Miles, and my name is Eric. And we do this every Monday, so you can let people know that we are here and we do live stream the first set every Monday. So please send the word out and let them know. So here we go with The Chicken.
Here we go.
turn in.